Cruz, Perez, and Romeo, all lethal in the open court.
Now watch,
if they run, they're going to be able to stop Miguel back from Terrence.
Paubos ng oras. Paubos ng oras dito sa ating first half.
Oh, what a shot! Terrence Romeo! That's a certain shot!
He makes one or two.
Pwede magtuloy-tuloy yan.
And good recognition on the part of Nard Pinto. Siya nakakuha ng offensive rebound and then they found
Mariano covering Tautua. Romeo underneath. Great pass by Big Mo. San Diego's lead is 18. Romeo with a steal.
And he got it. And he's going to score with the left hand. Terrence Romeo.
Dance class has begun. Terrence Romeo.
And he's going
to the top.
So and I would course, expect that maybe the pool will be announced on Tuesday.
Of course, the team meron pa yung mga nakalino. Look at Romeo. Get rid of the defense.
Whoa.
A little more size now for Barangay Nebra with the re-entry of Raymond Aguilar.
Oh, Romeo coming out of nowhere for the steal.
And he will score easily. And his teammates are finding him. So this is a 14-point lead. Here's Terrence Romeo knocking it down once again.
The guy who's impressed so much, the leading scorer of this game for them, Terrence Romeo.
I thought he was all business from the start of this game. Terrence Romeo, nasabi natin kanina, only played 8 games all of last season, 7 games in the Philippine Cup, 1 game in the Governor's Cup. But Terrence Romeo, our best player, 21 points. Remember, he had 27 points first game in San Miguel. Then he had 14 second game. Now, exploding for 21 in this contest. What a comeback for Terrence Romeo. We're happy that he's back in a big way.
Oo nga, Terrence. It's so good na makita ka ulit on the court doing Terrence Romeo things. Alam mo nung playoff run ng San Miguel in the Governor's Cup when you couldn't be on the court with him. Nakikita namin yung gigil mo yun, yung gusto mo na makalaro sana. Ngayon sa PBA on tour, kitang-kita na talagang lumalabas yung gigil na yun na makapaglaro. Gaano ka-importante itong mga larong to para mabalik ka dun sa game conditioning, game timing?
First of all, gusto ko magpasalamat kay God kasi nakakapaglaro na ulit ako, na healthy, walang nararamdaman. Thank you kay Sir Kinito at kay Brother Jude sa magandang introduction. Nag-focus lang ako sa game namin. Pinaghahandaan ko kung paano ako makakabalik game condition kasi yung body ko, nire-ready ko siya every game. Habang nagpapagaling ako, tinatry ko na hindi ako mawala sa condition para pag naging total healed na yung body ko, is ready yung body ko. So thank God. Worth it naman yung mga sacrifice.
Terrence, dito sa PBA on tour, marami kang kakampi na hindi nakakalaro. June Mar wala, si Marcio wala, so on down the line, no? Sina Simon, sina Chris Ross. Pero ito, naninibago ka ba? Kasi ang dami mong bagong kakampi ngayon. Some guys are trying out. Si Marvin Lee didn't do too badly in this game. Terrence.
Yes, so lahat ng mga kasama namin ngayon sa sila Marvin, sila Alin, sobrang ganda nila laro, especially si Marvin. Sobrang ganda ng pinapakita. Grabe siya sa ensayo namin. Ganun din sila GP. Especially si Rodney. Talagang go hard. And every game talagang double-double. So, ayun. Nakikita ko yung hard work nila. Kaya nagre-result talaga sa game. Tapos yung mga veterans namin. Sobrang gandang exposure to para sa amin. Kasi alam naman namin na sila yung leader namin. Pagbalik nila, mas magiging maganda yung takbo ng game. Mas magiging makukuha namin yung chemistry lahat. And hopefully, mapagsama-sama namin yun tsaka makuha namin yung goal namin next conference.
Terrence, singit lang ako na mabilis na tanong. No? Sabi mo, kinukuha mo pa yung conditioning nga, naghahanda sa pagbabalik talaga to the regular season. Nasa anong mga percentage ka ngayon sa recovery mo?
Oh, sa recovery ko, tuloy pa rin yung therapy ko. Pero hindi na siya gano'ng sumasakit. Pero nagtatight pa rin once in a while. Pero inaalagaan ko lang talaga sa kain, tapos sa pahinga. And ayun, siguro nasa mga ano na ako, 99%
na. Oh, okay. Okay na. Yun ang magandang pakinggan. 99%.
Thank you, Sir Kinito. Sir Brother Jude, thank you.
A chance na para bumati, Terrence, sa lahat na sumusuporta sa'yo.
Oo, binabati ko yung mama at papa ko. Laging nagpipray siya, nanonood sa akin. Kapatid ko, si Ton, si Pia, Kuya George. Anak ko, si JB. Girlfriend ko, nanonood yun palagi. Ayun, I love you.
Thank you so much and congratulations, Terrence. Romeo, the best player of this San Miguel win over Barangay Nebra de Din. Certainly an impressive performance from the bro.